juice was real, the election was made close to my stool. I am laying it down, the guy inside a gridlock now wasn't actually Tupac, it was Montel Williams, child. They shaved his friggin' dome, they cut him off some inches. They had him fucking hunched out, everyone was out suspended. So they could look on the same even keel, put the thug life tattoo in the star teardrops to keep it real. See, gridlocked? That wasn't the last film. Tupac didn't die either, that's just a joke and that's for real. Tupac fucking dipped and left, out of America and shit. On some Machiavelli, I'm gonna go live in Switzerland, bitch. If you don't believe me, check my Twitter flow. I fucking met him in fucking Geneva, real talk, yo. He came to my show, loved the way that I rapped, and he sat me down. I wanna talk to you about you, Seth. So, me and Tupac with little espresso Debbie Toss Pup sitting, chopping it up, talking about some real stuff. He goes, I know your friend, Cap LeClaire. He is the biggest fan that's up in vacation land. That's Maine, dear. So anyway, me and Tupac with them, sitting, sipping espresso, drinking them on them. See, I'm a real man. Pac's a little light. He takes his espresso with a twist of fucking lemon lime. Because he's gotta cut it. He can't handle that. He is an art school fucking pussy like this man who raps. He just blows his gangster on some Bud Light shit. You didn't know it because you didn't listen to him when he was alive, bitch. Ah, but that's the truth and the fact. I'm gonna fake my own death so my records will go plat. But in the meantime, I'll still play a barbershop and spit some lines for all y'all with the three-dimensional design. I lost my glasses. What the fuck happened? I took up these spare ones that were over there with swine flu, Captain. And that doesn't matter to me. I've got the hepatitis vaccine to protect me from the swine flu, from everything. Y'all are down in Texas. Where's your mask, son? Everyone in the rest of America's afraid of y'all's guns. And everyone looks twice when they cross a Taco Bell. Mexicans have swine flu. Stay away from it, you're going to hell. So they run in friggin' tips because we've got six fucking cases and there's 300 million of us, kid. It makes me laugh. My mom is nervous as shit. She sends me emails from the CDC every week. And I am learning. Wiping hands down with Purell until they start to bleed, crack, and fingertips swell. I ain't catching swine flu. I don't care, y'all. Even though I grab these up off the damn floor, I know the swine flu is all over these fucking glasses. But you're still hanging around. Watch me spit my fucking raps, kid. And if I flick them just like this, y'all catch the swine flu on some Stephen King stand shit. And the apocalypse comes. I am sorry, I forgot the topic. Open these 808 drums. There was Frankenstein. But what the fuck is left? I seem to fuck it up. My brain.